right, what's up, guys? I'm doing a quick run and gun review of this mic, which is made by Movo, and it is the HVM5. Check it out on the GoPro there. So this is similar to a Shure SM58. It's kind of the benchmark comparison of this microphone. What I love about this is it's got an on and off switch, and it sounds great. As you can see right now, I've been using it for a bunch of content, and what's great about this, if I'm playing drums, I can talk, switch it off. I don't have to do that in post. Some people like maybe like, it's not a big deal having the switch, you know, whatever. But for me, I love the ability to just flip it on and off really simply for this application. So there's not really a lot to say about this mic. It's a solid mic. It's great. You can use it for pretty much anything. These type of mics, it is a cardioid mic, so it's pretty sensitive. It's got a great pickup. It's got a built-in pop filter. You can use it for any application, vocals. You can even record music with it. It's just a great all-around mic. So check it out on Movo's website. I'll put a link to it in the description below. I'll put pricing, all the other information you need. But this is it. You're pretty much hearing it talk, and I'm going to hang it over the drums, and I'm going to show you as a drum overhead. That's not necessarily the ideal thing for it. It's not made just for drum overheads, but the great thing is it's an awesome all-around mic. So it picks up great vocals, and it can be used as a drum overhead mic if it's the only mic that you've got, if you don't want to break the bank. So people ask, you know, why would I opt of this over maybe a more expensive overhead mic or more expensive mic? It really comes down to value, okay? Value for you. So there's other big name brands out there that are more expensive. They have great mics. Yes. I love Movo. Their stuff is quality. Now, with less expensive mics, you got to be careful of the brand, because some brands, if like a no-name brand you never heard of, it may be not as consistent. I've had experiences before with other companies, not Movo, but other companies where I would get a great mic and then I would get a terrible mic, or longevity. A mic works for like a month, shorts out, I got some fuzz, some different issues. In my experience, I've used Movo exclusively. Anything, if you've seen on my channel that has vlog style videos, it's all Movo mics. They've got great mics. I really enjoy this one. I haven't been using it for that long, but it's a great mic. Again, it's just a very simple mic. It's a tank, indestructible, great for vocals, great all-around mic. So if you don't have money to break the bank with some specialty mic and you want just one mic that can do a little bit of everything, this is the mic for you. I would definitely check it out. Movo, made by Movo.